What is this nigga doing?
I'm out here working my ass off.
Uh-oh,
he's back.
Been a little bit.
Tell it, bro.
Been a little low. Been a little
you too.
Been a little my
heart. Only on the YouTube.
Growing up, I used to do mischievous shit. I'm all grown up. I used to fuck some shit, shoot frogs, motherfucking throw cats over a damn fence, pit bulls, and all sorts of bullshit.
Make sure you buy Natural Day.
Don't judge me. I'm 31 now. That was years ago. I ain't shoot up no school, though.
I just got this motherfucking super magical chest neck. Yeah.
I used to get picked on. Sometimes. But, and I had access to plenty of guns in the household. But I ain't shoot up no school. I didn't really get bullied or nothing like that, but I didn't shoot up a school though. We're gonna look at nature taking its course right now. But remember, I ain't do this shit though, okay? I sell it, bro. I hate to do this to you guys. I didn't do it. I didn't put that motherfucker in there, but he finna get lit. I'm sorry, I got to help him out get lit.
Jump down there and fight with him.
I'm about to help to get lit.
Down that
ant
hole and
stack
that ant quick.
Oh, he getting lit up. Damn, that bitch tan my ass up. Oh, he getting away. Oh, you's a lucky motherfucker, dog. Yo, see a nigga get their ass saved.
He getting away?
I ain't saved his ass. He saved his damn self. Nah, he gone. Let nature do its course. Cause I'm pretty sure a bunch of motherfucking worms get fucked up. I don't know how he ended up in the ant bed. I ain't do this shit.
Okay.
If this was about 15 years ago, yeah, I did it. But I ain't do this. Oh, his ass got away. Good job, my brother.
Ass in a fish.
You got another damn day.